Because then we'll have, what is this, quarantine zone? Mm-hmm. We have 4 levels left to do. For next time.
In the center of this zone is a sacred icon critical to the great journey. I must find it.
We shall cut into the heart of this infestation, retrieve the icon, and burn any flood that stands in our way.
Yeah.
A parasite is nothing to trifle with. I hope you know what.
I think the split jaw one's name's Julum Dama, I think. I'm bad with elite names.
No, I'll follow when our reinforcements arrive.
Oh yeah, we got Spectre. This vehicle is only in this game.
Nice.
We're just gonna let the AI figure it out. I believe in him. He's doing a good job. Oh, that fucking guitar picking up there.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, it's like Mad Max.
Oh yeah, Steve Vai did this soundtrack. For the second game. Yeah. He did just like a guitar version of the theme also. And it's fucking awesome. Oh! I was not expecting that. I knew it was happening. I knew it was gonna happen eventually. I like you have the sword.
What's that and the sniper?
Get out. I did not trust that.
I might have Warhawk been stuck.
There's a tank down here. I'm gonna try to grab it.
Where at?
I got a scorpion.
What was that?
Hey, achievement. 6 pedals, 4 directions. Drive a scorpion while playing as the arbiter.
Wait, we don't need...
Yeah. So there's like a video of them just spitballing the idea of Steve Vai doing this version of this song, and he basically just off the cuff came up with it entirely first try.
Jesus. Oh, this is a F.
Oh yeah, here, before we trigger cutscene, hop in and get that achievement for driving the...
I haven't gotten it yet.
Oh no, it's got you. Got ya. Now the tank. Now the tank's gone.
Now I got it.
Yeah. The achievements just take forever to pop in this. I have a rocket launcher and a sword.
I'm sending you a squad of my most experienced watchdogs. Do not squander their talents. That didn't take long.
All I have is an energy sword. Oh, they were so furious. Maybe even fast.
And two.
trying to squeeze in all the Fast and the Furious jokes I can into this playthrough of Halo 2.
Tokyo, and these dudes are just drifting.
There it is.
Oh, it's really hard to.
I was also workshopping a Tokyo Drift reference.
Well, what sucks is the rest of them don't really have names. It's just Fast and Furious.
Yeah, it's over and over again in different configurations. Oh no, my controller died.
Doing donuts? I get in there with you.
My controller died. Yeah, take that. Okay, here we go.
Thank you. want to use the gun.
Where do we need to go? Let me be over here. This looks promising. Yeah, maybe. Nope, don't go that way.
I'm going away.
Don't worry about it. Just gonna kill everything?
Oh, you had the same thought I did. Maybe it's this way.
I think it's where we came from. Oh, here, it's this way.
Yeah,
we're just both blind. Yeah, the music started up, as you can tell. Uh-oh, that's a scorpion. That's a scorpionock. I'm blown up! Exploded.
Fell. Here, I'll go back.
I'm back, baby. Ah.
Taking bitches out.
There's a hole over here. There's a hole in the bottom of the sea. A frog on a log. In a bog.
I was thinking of saying, I can't bring this in here.
No, you cannot.
Oh.
Yeah, I was gonna say, unless you get creative with it.
I had gotten creative with it, and then you hit the checkpoint.
Yeah, what a bad punch sound. It's like all gooey. Oh, you walked in front of me while I shot the thingy. Oopsie.
Sorry.
Find the way forward. Got all these fucking gooey monsters. Ugh. It's terrible. Oh.
Oh, what?
There was an explosion right in front of me. No, no. That's the next step.
Did you die?
as you hit the thing, and it killed me.
Oh no.
I do that a lot. A lot snowier in the new version.
There's no snow, remember?
It's Kratos' family, that's right.
Fuck. That was bullshit.
I absolutely exploded you just then.
Son of a bitch.
They were right on top of me. All I saw was the like, red dot.
Excuse.
Looks like progress.
Getting reinforcements, it looks like.
I want this warhog. I can't tell if I died. Oh, I definitely did. Come on, Mr. AI. Just follow me.
Play Halo 2. Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I feel like I've gone the right way. I can't verify.
It might be because I'm way back here.
Oh, I died.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, we'll go this way.
Me alone. Try to go back in your cave, see boy.
Dang.
I don't want your raid. Ghost.
Oh, he didn't jack me, he just killed me. That's weird.
Oh, you can just do that?
Yeah.
God damn, I've been fighting that dude for like 15 minutes.
Scorpion over here. Oh, there's so many enemies over here.
I'm coming.
I got this ghost. Could be done for otherwise.
It must be nice.
Yeah, just die, my guy. He's still not dead in that corner.
Yeah, he's dead now.
Jeez, come on top. Down. I'm taking it with me.
After the icon.
Ooh, that's a bad way, sound.
I'll deal with these beasts.
On your way, Arbiter. Whether we want it or not, we stepped into a war with the Cabal on Mars. Valastark.
I see that coward didn't join you. I'll do what I can to keep the flood off your back.
So many. Oh, they're everywhere.
I feel like things are moving around weird. It's making me sick to my stomach. Ooh. Okay, yeah, they are moving around weird.
Oh, there are more on the bottom deck.
Oh, damn, they're down there.
Oh, like a lot more.
Just got a shotgun. Died.
No, I'm dead. Dang.
They just fucking eviscerate the shield.
Oh, yeah. God, like we've been going left and right and forward and backward, now we're going up. hell is this thing? Also, all our elite teammates have died.
That's rough.
I'm dead. Wow, I almost had a sword or something. There's another sword there.
Alright, I can't die anymore.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got a shotgun.
Oh, yeah. Well, we're here. Oh my goodness. Lee, thank you for liking the stream, sir.
You say liking the stream?
Yeah, on Facebook.
Oh. You just eviscerating corpses?
Yeah, so if they're too damaged, they won't, the squid babies won't be able to take them back over. I have a feeling we're gonna.
This one's just moving. That was weird.
We're going over here. This looks like a place.
A dead beef. Oh wait.
Oh, I found it. I found where we're going.
Father never asked me for help either.
The index is secure.
Mackenzie, Perez, how's our exit? You hear me, Marines? We got trouble.
Look at Sergeant Johnson go.
How you doing?
The sass there.
Johnson, you all right? Johnson!
Woof. That looks rough.
Excellent work, Arbiter. The Hierarchs will be pleased.
Icon is my responsibility.
What's your responsibility? Now it is mine. A bloody fate awaits you and the rest of your incompetent race. And I, Tartarus, chieftain of the brutes, will send you to it.
And the prophets learn of this. That they will take your head
when they learn. Fool. They ordered me to do it.
Oh no. Help me, leader boy.
Alrighty.
Well, that was a pretty good stream if I did say so myself.
Yeah. There's a little intermission in there, but overall, we got some good time in.
I guess you are flexing. I don't even know who I'd be flexing on. We've played on both sides.
All right, I'm going to go ahead and it'll start up the next one, which is Gravemind for next time. But then I'll back it out so we have the checkpoint.